parking lot, somebody hung a ribbon up, and then they cut it down. And that big white rose up on that sign was innocence in all our lives. And you could see its neon lights half a mile out. Gas was 50 cents a gallon, and they put it in for you. They pump your tires and check your oil, wash your windows too. And we'd shine those cars as bright as bright, but we'd go park underneath that light, stare out at the prairie sky. There was nothing else to do. But now there's plywood glass where the windows all got smashed, and there's just a chunk of concrete. Those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. But I guess a white rose still in the station's just a memory now. And the girls would spend a couple of bucks just to meet the boys working at the pumps. They grow up and fall in love, and they all stop and ask how far they'd driven off the map. But then they built that overpass, and now they stay out on the highway. And now there's plywood for glass where the windows all got smashed, and there's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. But I guess a white rose still in the station, just a memory now. And that neon sign was a heart and soul of this old one-horse town, and it's like it lost its will to live the day they shut it down. And now there's plywood for glass where the windows all got smashed, and there's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars half out of the ground, and that old sign still spins round and round. But I guess a white rose filling station, just a memory now. I guess a white rose filling station, just a memory.